Hello guys, as I said before, in this video I want to show you how to create dash line brush in Procreate. If this is your first time seeing me, I am Sarah, and in this channel I'm teaching you everything about digital planner and digital planning. So don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, turn on the bell, and stay tuned to the end of this video.